brown horse. He loved to run, of course. He'd run right past the finish line, and then he'd run some more. He'd walk, he'd trot, he'd run, he'd gallop and gallop and gallop. He'd walk, he'd trot, he'd run, he'd gallop and gallop and gallop and gallop and gallop. His name was Little Red, he was a thoroughbred. And when he'd race, he'd train for days, he never went to bed. He'd walk, he'd trot, he'd run, he'd gallop and gallop and gallop. He'd walk, he'd trot, he'd run, he'd gallop and gallop and gallop and gallop and gallop. It was a most exciting day. Little Red would race in May. Called Run for the Roses, Dad explained 2 minutes was all the way. On your mark, get set and go, the horses in a row. But Little Red ran past them all, he won the race and show. He'd walk, he'd trot, he'd run, he'd gallop and gallop and gallop. He'd walk, he'd trot, he'd run, he'd gallop and gallop and gallop and gallop and gallop. Little Red ran past them all, Little Red ran past them all, Little Red ran past them all.
Yay, Little Red!
He'd walk, he'd trot, he'd run, he'd gallop and gallop and gallop. He'd walk, he'd trot, he'd run, he'd gallop and 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 gallop.